destroyed my digestion! And you put me away to rot in here! Now you will both die!
No, wait! I can still fix you. I can make you work again.
No more lies!
Oh, no, no, no! She's right! She's an engineer! A really good one!
You are. You're very good.
Ha! Oh. Hey, Vacuum! Are you really gonna believe that, huh? Because I would not!
Don't listen to him! Once I get my real body back, I can fix you!
Oh, is that so? Then why did you buy the expensive Turbo X2000, huh?
Hey!
What? You've replaced me with the Turbo X2000? A pretentious French vacuum who can't even suck properly! I'll show you who's the best sucker!
Oh, okay, I'm out of here. See you later. Good luck!
Come on.
I have more than dust for you!
Rose before she leaves.
I hope she knows what's happened to us.
Well, she must know something. I mean, she made these dolls.
She made these?
Yeah.
Well, why did she make them look like us?
I don't know.
Why didn't you tell me about them?
Well, why would I? She's a kid. She plays with all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, I suppose so. Well, come on, let's find her.
Oh, that
Yes, I'm ready. I'm so ready for this.
Ooh, it tickles.
It tickles.
There you go. Thank you. Oh, woohoo! I feel brand new! Look at me! I'm whole! I'm whole! You saved us from that rusted toolbox! Thank you, May. You are a true hero!
Oh, thank you, Hammer.
Hey, what about me, huh? I was part of this too. Where's my hero love? Did you see that explosion?
Anyway, we still have to get to Rose.
Oh, of course, of course! Sebastian, can you help him out? They have to get to the other side.
What?
Whoa. Wow. Flexible.
Step on board.
Really?
Okay, you sure?
Come on, it's safe.
Okay, ooh.
This doesn't feel safe, I'm not sure.
Just relax.
Okay.
Don't worry, he's very precise. Sebastian, sling it!
Oh no! She's leaving!
Rose, wait! We need your help!
It's us! Mom and Dad! Don't close the door!
No, 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 no! Help us out! Oh. Rose! Oh, you stupid buck!
Oh, you've locked us in, you idiot!
Now we're stuck in here!
Stuckness is a mental construct. If you stare at the closed door, you will miss the one that's open.
Okay, FYI. There is only one door in this shed.
And one window.
Good thinking, May! Woo! Let's go to the window! Woo!
Book is out of his mind, okay?
Your little crusade ends here! It's over!
Oh, my staff isn't sticking to its shield!
Here, at least. Hey, you're pretty good with that match gun.
Thanks, Cody. You too. Keep up the sap.
They're bringing out the big guns now.
There may be a lot of you, but you're burnt.
They call me the exterminator.
They really don't.
Swim in this? Oh.
We're going by boat.
Huh?
Help me out.
What? By boat? This is a boat? All right,
yep.
Come on.
Come on.
All right. Don't we need, like, oars or something?
We don't need oars, Cody. We've got an engine.
We do? Where?
It's in your hand.
What? Ah. Not just a wooden face, May.
Yeah, very funny.
All right. Hey, it worked! Whoa!
Is this place?
I don't know, but they look pretty angry.
Yeah, they do. Oh, are you ready for this?
I'm not sure.
Stick to it!
Hey, wait, wait, wait. Don't kill me. I'm just a beetle. I don't even like the wasps.
So why are you on their side?
I'm a mercenary. I fight for anyone who pays me the food and shelter.
What food? Huh? Worms? Slugs? Larvae?
No, I'm a vegetarian and gluten-free. I get paid nectar.
Oh, okay. Well, you know, the queen, she has all the nectar.
Huh?
So if you help us take her down, you can have as much nectar as you want.
I can?
Yes, you can have it all.
Oh, yummy. Oh. What are we waiting for? Come on, jump on!
Intruders! How dare you challenge the queen?
Don't challenge our queen!
Listen, we know you're not the real queen.
Yeah, you're a robot.
Liars! I'm the Supreme Wasp Queen!
She is our Supreme Wasp Queen!
Exactly! Attack! Thank you.
actually really furry and sweet.
Yeah.
No, no, no! I am the Wasp Queen!
She's fooled us!
No, no, no. I told you. See? It's a robot.
It's a stupid bumblebee!
No! Wait! Don't hurt me!
Look! It's Nectar! She's kept Nectar from us!
Oh, don't take my Nectar!
Let's take it all!
Special. You are one of the noblest pollinators in nature.
I am?
Yeah, of course. Bees pollinate crops that feed 90% of the human population. Without you guys, humans would just die.
He's right.
Really? So I am special?
No! You're a traitor. You two, why haven't you killed the traitor?
She helped save us.
Yeah, I'm special.
Yeah, and all the wasps have gone. I mean, we don't need to kill her, do we?
Huh? Oh, so you're on the same team now? Shoot them all!
Hey, Thor! Thor!
Good luck!
Hey! Take us with you!
Hey! We just saved your furry ass!
Hi. Come on, Cody! God, over here! You drive!
What? May, this is a plane! It's not a station wagon!
Just fly!
Where's the gas?
Hold your fire! Man the cannons! I want air coverage! Cold knives! Hunt them down! Go, go, go! Time to say goodbye to them, doll. Can't wait to smash your wooden face.
I can't wait to kick your furry ass.
Getting out of this alive.
Okay, so, this is creepy.
No, look. He's tracking her well-being.
Yeah, still super creepy.
Hey, what does this do?
What? No, that can't be right. I mean, she laughs at least a few times every day.
We have been arguing a lot recently.
Yeah, okay, but... What about her worry, huh?
What? No, that can't be right.
Nah, I'm sorry. This space monkey toy thing, he doesn't know what he's talking about, okay? Let's just get out of this creepy place. Hey, how about maybe we can beam ourselves back to Rose from here?
No, careful!
Yeah, boom! It's working!
Doesn't sound like it!
Traitors of evil! Prepare to die!
Targeting Bruto! Engaging fire!
Keep him in sight! Evil beings cannot pilot my ship! They won't...
Direct hit! He's got a barrier of some sort. A couple more shots should do it.
Hey, could you drive this thing a bit more carefully, please?
Oh, are my UFO driving skills not good enough for you?
Stop it! I'm Rose's only friend! She needs me! No! How can I lose to the dark side?
I lost track of him! Get us closer! Did I get him?
No! Moon Baboon, how do we get back to Rose?
I can't let you harm her. I'm her best friend.
Hello, she hasn't played with you for years, okay? You've been monitoring her. Come on, just pay attention.
Well, maybe we can help you become friends again.
Huh? You think so?
Yes. I can ask Rose to play with you again. But you have to help us get back to her.
Okay. You have to promise you won't make her cry.
Yeah. We promise.
Okay. Tell Rose that whatever happens, I'll always be her best friend.
Oh, she's over there.
Oh, Rose!
Sweetie!
Darling! This might look strange, but it's us!
It's Mom and Dad! Rose!
We need your help!
Look! Yeah. It's us! What? Oh, she can't see us!
Sweetheart! We need to talk! We need your tears to break the spell! Darling! She can't even feel us! Oh, what are we gonna do?
Wait, look! Did you just see that? Huh? We have the power to affect stuff around her to get her attention.
Yes, that's perfect!
Right!
Let's destroy something Rose loves to make her cry.
What?
The elephant. Rose loves her elephant. It's her best friend. We destroy the elephant. We make Rose cry.
Oh my God, May.
That is a great idea. She'll cry a river.
Yes!
Boom! All right. Now we just gotta... Well, you just gotta get through her toys.
Well, this would have been a lot easier if you'd tidied her room.
Yeah, well, at least I didn't buy her a crazy space monkey that nearly got us killed.
Oh, shut your clay face.
Yeah.
No, let us go! Oh, why did you have to buy this stupid, ugly octopus?
It is not ugly in real life. It is super cute and huggable. Hey, Mr. Octopus. Don't listen to her. You are super cute. And you have such beautiful, arms, do you work out? Please let us go. You see? The art of flattery.
Stop talking, Cody, and start shooting! Ah! We're stuck!
It's a whirlpool! Shoot our way out!
Thank you.
fine!
Trust me! I've got a sixth sense!
Don't ever buy Rose a toy with more than two arms again, okay?
Like I said, in the real world, it was cute and did not try to kill me. Chessboard. What? You use my chessboard to build your toy castle? Yeah, so what? You never use it anymore?
Because I don't have the time. Plus, it's not a toy. You know, it was my grandmother's.
Yes, and I think she would appreciate that it's actually being used.
Oh, no, now what?
Oh! Oh!
Chessboard's alive. Come on!
Come on! I don't want to call!
Okay. Now let's get that elephant.
What? Why does it have no handles?
Well, you should know. You built it.
Oh, yeah. You're right. Oh, yeah. I remember. Boom! There you go. See? I know what I'm doing.
Oh, great! There go our magic outfits. How are we going to kill the elephant now?
I don't know. Wait a minute. That's right, I color-coded them the opposite way around to fool intruders.
What?
Worked, right? It's actually very smart if you think about it.
Yeah, really smart. We just got fried.
See?
Oh, still gonna miss my outfit.
God. I don't want to know. I just want to get out of here.
Oh, too late for that.
Look out!
that, Cody?
No! No! Clock power! Messing with me!
Ship is now more in sync.
Can you feel it?
Huh? Tell me you feel it. Come on. Tell me you feel it, huh? Huh? Huh?
I feel stuck.
Hey, are you gonna keep up your end of the bargain, Mr. Book of Truth?
Uh-huh. Okay, okay. That's the way you wanna go?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay, let's do it!
It's working! Our cuckoo clock is working again! This will make Mum happy. She likes it when things are on time.
Thank you.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Did you see that?
Yes, what was it?
I don't know.
Oh, that looks pretty angry, May!
Yes, it does! Time to whack some weeds, Cody! into shape, didn't we?
Yeah. Good one.
Like a dead end.
It is. Hey, I know. Hey, Spider. Come on, come out. You can come out. The bad guys have gone.
Cody, what are you doing?
Just trust me. Come on.
Ooh.
Hey there, little Spider. Can we hitch a lift? We need to get over there. A ride to the other side? All right. Okay, thank you. Okay.
I didn't know you were a spider whisperer.
I just know my guard. It's for you, May.
Oh. Thanks, Cody. What about you?
We'll find another one. Come on.
Hey.
Oh, you want some of this?
Thank you.
I thought he was gonna get us!
Chief, where to, huh?
Excuse me?
Well, you're blind. Read the sign.
Oh, great. We're going to the greenhouse.
Nah, we don't go there. Bad neighborhood, huh?
Nah, they have no culture.
Yeah, that purple crap has destroyed everything. Farthest we go is the garden fountain.
How much?
Fixed price up front, three larvae each.
Got yourself a deal. okay, there you go. Oh, God. That is disgusting.
Hey, hold it, big boy. My back is killing me today. Hey, you take the fat one.
Hey, I'm right here.
You should do yoga like me, downward frog. Come on, little clay boy.
Nothing from you. Nothing from you.
Hey, wooden doll, over here. Oh. Hop on.
Thank you.
Ooh, sorry. Not mistake.
Oh.
Oh, no, no, Joy! Maybe we're too late.
Cozy, wait. Be careful.
Joy, you're alive. It's okay, we're here to help. It's Cody. You remember me?
Some water over there. I'm gonna try to snap Joy out of it.
Hey, I'm inside Joy. I'm gonna cut this infection out of her. I'm gonna break down the infected part so you can remove it.
I'll be here. Just slicing up prisons.
We're gonna cure you, Joy. I promise.
back in for Joy. I think I'm getting through to her.
Joy, listen to me. I know it hurts, but I'm trying to help you. You're strong, Joy. But I'm gonna do what's best for you. Hey, up here! I've done it all again!
Through! Joy! Are you okay?
I am now. Thank you.
Oh, don't thank me. I should have taken care of you. I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I didn't understand how important it was for Cody. I do now.
That's good. But it's not your fault Cody gave up on being a partner.
But aren't partners supposed to encourage each other? How was I supposed to keep going if she didn't believe in me?
No one can take your dream from you unless you give it up. It's all up to you. Will you give it up again?
Dad happy. He loves flowers.
Whoa! What was that? Thing.
He's getting closer!
No! I swear!
This must be that foot spot!
I think we're the ones who killed those snakes!
Microphone?
That was a humongous snake.
That almost killed us.
Well, you're still breathing, and you earned... Boo! The microphone! Congratulations! Now, only the lights are lit. Keep on going!
Come on.
Look at them! Yeah! Look at that audience! They're excited!
Yeah, so am I.
Are you ready for your performance, May?
Aren't we still missing something?
No! We got everything we need! It's showtime, baby! Woo! You hear that, May? You hear the anticipation?
I haven't performed in front of an audience for ages.
May, it'll be fine. Just think of them all in their underwear.
Yes, that will make you relax. Cody, let's go prep the stage.
Okay, Buck. Hey, May, break a leg.
I can't do this. I can't do it.
May, it doesn't have to be perfect, you know.
Oh, yes, it does. If it's not perfect, I'll let them down.
No, just seeing from your heart. You weren't born to be perfect. You were born to be you. Come on, May. You can do this. I believe in you. Come on.
Your favorite song. You can listen to it when you feel better. I love you, Mom.
You can do this, May. I know you can. Beautiful, May.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Love heals all.
Adios!
Rose! Cody!
May!
It worked!
Yeah! Yeah, we're back!
Where's Rose?
I don't know.
Rose?
May.
What?
A letter.
Dear Mum and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you. I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is stop fighting. I know I'm not a perfect daughter.
Wait, what?
I'm sorry I don't like to brush my teeth. I'm sorry I read books after bedtime. I'm sorry I don't put my toys where they should be. I know it's my fault you want to divorce.
She's blaming herself.
She thinks it's her fault.
I'll leave you alone so you can become friends again. You should be friends. I love you, Mum. I love you, Dad. P.S. I have my pocket money to buy a bus ticket. Don't worry. I packed a sandwich and a lollipop.
Oh no.
Oh, Rose.
Rose!
Sweetie!
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about me. You can go home.
No. Rose, honey, it's not your fault. We've been fighting.
It isn't.
No, Rose. It was never your fault.
Okay. So, does that mean you can become friends again?
Honey, listen, whatever happens, your mom and me, we will always be there for you.
And we'll always love you.
Always.
Okay.
Come here. Where did you find this?
I found it at school. In a trash can.
Well, I'm glad you did.
Sometimes you can find real treasures in the trash.
Come on. Let's go home.
Okay, so Rose, if your mom had to fight an aggressive squirrel double her size, who do you think would win?
Mom, of course.
You're right. And that's why I like to hang out with her.
Cody, I used to think you were completely irrational. But I have to say, you make more sense now.